Not for some people. Testing, this is the testing song. And we hope I won't be singing all night long. But I will if I have to. Okay, I don't have to. No, no, no.
You good?
This is a testing song.
We're running out of daylight.
Okay. So, as Amanda pointed out, we're here, the rowdy group over here is a group of my friends and family, were friends, co-workers, and my wife. We are celebrating her birthday. It was actually a couple days ago, but all these people, for reasons I don't completely understand, that I've been wanting to come hear me sing. And she loves that. And, so this has been a really great night for us. So we're going to sing happy birthday to her, and you're welcome to join in. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Juanita's her name. Happy birthday to Juanita. Happy birthday. So, I'd like to thank my friends, Low Ground Band. Again, notice a tip jar up here. Please show your appreciation. You know, they're really good musicians. And does anyone know the definition of a musician? A musician is someone, a guy or a gal, that will load $5,000 to $10,000 worth of equipment into a $1,000 automobile and drive 50 miles to get paid $100 for a 2-hour gig. See? Now, calm down, you didn't get a raise. But they are good musicians. If you watch my hands, you see this. If you watch Nico's hands, you see all over the place. And I notice this more because of my video. I post these things on their website, some of them. And when I'm looking at the screen close up and watching him do that while I'm trying to, you know, find the beginning of the song, I'm just glad I'm sitting down when I'm watching that. So, and the right hand when he's singing, the left hand when he's doing this, you know, real fast stuff, you know, his fingers never leave his hand. Okay, it's amazing. So anyway. So, we're going to do a song we do every time we're here. This is one of their songs before. They do a slightly different style, which I also really love, but they like my versions. We're going to do that. A song by me called Catfish John. Mama said, don't go near that river. Don't be hanging around. Oh, Catfish John. Come the morning, I'll always be there, walking in his footsteps in the sweet belt of dawn. Take me back to another morning, to a time long, long ago, where the sweet magnolias blossomed, cotton fields were white as snow. Catfish John was a river home. He lived and died by the river bank, looking back. I still remember, I was proud to be his friend. Mama said, don't go near that river, but don't be hanging with a Catfish John. Come the morning, I'll always be there, walking in his footsteps in the sweet belt of dawn. in the town of Vicksburg, traded for a chestnut man. Still he never spoke in anger, though his love was hard to bear. Mama said, don't go near that river, don't be hanging with a catfish John. But the morning I'd always be there, walking in his footsteps in the sweet Delta dawn. Mama said, don't go near that river, don't be hanging with a catfish John. Come the morning, I'll always be there, walking in his footsteps in the sweet Delta dawn. I'll be walking in his footsteps in the sweet Delta dawn. Thank you very much. All right. So this next song is kind of a personal song for me. I'm the old fat guy turned girl. So I recently ran across a couple things that inspired me. I'm going to make a list of rules for old fat guys. And the first rule I ran across, that's not original, but if I knew who wrote it, I'd give credit, but I don't. Rule number one for old fat guys, never sing in the shower, okay? And the reason for that is singing in the shower leads to dancing in the shower. Okay, so the problem with that is dancing in the shower leads to slipping in the shower, okay? And slipping in the shower leads to paramedics seeing you naked. So, and the truth is, I really don't look good naked anymore. I stepped out of the shower and got a good look at myself. Bald-headed, pot-bellied man, thought I was somebody else. I saw my reflection in the mirror back of the bathroom door. No, I just don't look good naked anymore. So I'm going upstairs and turn my bedroom mirror to the wall. I hung it there when I was trim and tall. I used to smile and flex and strut until my arms were sore. Now I just don't look good naked anymore. Looking to go out with the girls, I loved them one and all. Now they don't get too close to me, afraid that I might fall. I went to the doctor for my annual medical exam. Standing there in the bus, and the doctor said, "Ma'am." I said, "What is it, doc? Some fatal disease? You know me. I gotta know the score." He said, "No, you just don't look good naked anymore." Mona and me had a dancing style. People said it was unique. Now it's only when we're back to back that we're dancing cheek to cheek. I went to the new beach for some seaside fun. Dressed out in my birthday suit, soaking up the sun. Somebody yelled, "There's an old white whale washed up on the shore." No, I just don't look good naked anymore. My arches fell, my waist went to hell, and my butts are dragging the floor. No, I just don't look good naked anymore. Thank you. Thank you very much.
That was a good one.
I saw it down the throat of Merle Haggard, one of my favorite Merle tunes, called The Way I Am. Wish I was down on some blue bayou, a bamboo cane stuck in the sand. But the road I'm on don't seem to go there. So I just dream and keep on being the way I am. Wish I enjoyed what makes my living. I did what I do with a willing hand. There's some that run, but that ain't like me. So I just dream and keep on being the way I am. The way I am. Don't get my shackles. The way I am. Reality. I can almost see that other dancing. So I just dream and keep on being the way I am. Something in the key of F. We'll do something else if you want to go grab it. Up to you. Run your phones on Frizz and Blues. Okay. far from Folsom Creek. That's where I want to stay. And I let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. And I let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. Yeah. So, thank you, guys. Go on, it's great. I really enjoyed that. If you have something for E and want to do cotton fields, feel free to come back up. So, anyway, a little pause there, but again, I really enjoyed playing here. This is a really nice crowd most of the time. And the last place I played, they threw tomatoes at us. And the worst part was they didn't even take them out of the can. When I was a little bitty baby, my mama would rock me in my cradle. And I would feel back home. But when I was a little bitty baby, my mama would rock me in my cradle. And I would feel back home. Now when them cotton balls are getting rotten, you can't pick very much cotton. And then no more cotton fields back home. It was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from Texarkana. And then no more cotton fields back home. You gave me very much money, and them old cotton fields back home. Now it may sound just a little bit funny, and you gave me very much money, and them old cotton fields back home. Now back home. There's one down in Louisiana with a lot of miles and a big sun and the middle home. Cotton fields back home. Thank you very much. So I'm going to step down and spend a little time with some friends over here. So thank you very much for my part here, appreciating my part, and thank you for the applause. And again, show your appreciation for these guys. They work hard, and appreciate them being here so I can be here. And they've welcomed me very, very strongly, and made me welcome here as I started coming and listening with them. So thank you very much.
Thank you. Birthday.